Audiotool also allows you to record audio using your computer's audio input or built-in microphone. To do this, you will need an audiotrack device on the desktop. Then click the red button with the letter R on it in the corresponding timeline track. The recording pop-up will show. If it is your first time recording with Audiotool, you will need to calibrate your audio input, and your browser will ask you to allow recording from your microphone. Accept it. The purpose of the calibration is to make sure that your recordings can be properly placed in the timeline. If you choose your microphone here, move your microphone close to your speaker or headphones. When they are in position, click Start. A repeating beep will play until they are calibrated. If you want to record an instrument, make sure to turn off your speakers before you connect the output of your audio interface to the input of your audio interface, then click Start and wait for the calibration to complete. In both cases, make sure that your levels are high enough to hit the green area underneath the input meter. Now you can start recording. You can choose how many bars later it will start recording, how long the metronome will stay on for, and if the metronome will continue playing while recording. When you are finished, click Upload. This will take you to the Probe app where you can fine-tune and upload the sample. Now continue as shown in the Upload Sample video.